is a house divided inside a husband and wife at odds over team loyalty and who's going to win the Super Bowl.
Growing up, my father was a Giants fan, so me and all my brothers just die hard for the Giants, and it's always been that way.
I've been a Patriots fan since I was born.
Most people really don't know that I'm a Giants fan until now, but
I'm not sure that I knew he was a Giants fan at first. I don't know if it would have sealed the deal, but I fell in love with him.
For Bob and Megan Powers of Merrimack, it's been 8 years of wedded bliss until this.
Go Patriots!
She is a Patriots fan. He is not. He's a lifelong Giants fan. Their house has been filled with football pranks, and the rivalry has reached their daughters. Mom is winning.
What do you have on right now? Patriots jersey, good job.
When the Giants beat the Patriots in 2008, Bob was serving overseas. Back home, Megan made sure their daughter represented both teams with her bibs.
I was in Iraq on a deployment with the Army, and I was flying in Baghdad when I found out the Giants won.
This time, it's different. They'll watch the game in the same house, but Bob will be watching on a TV in the basement with the other Giants fans.
Giants defense is really good. They're going to get after Tom Brady.
Patriots defense has obviously gotten better in the playoffs.
Yeah, Eli Manning is going to get the best of Tom Brady again.
I think Tom Brady is a quarterback in his own realm. There's not much that can touch him.
After the Super Bowl, everything goes back to New Hampshire normal, and this family roots together for all the other New England teams. In Merrimack, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.